All pedal, no gas. All right.
This is awesome.
How are you feeling, Dad?
Great.
Yeah? Yeah?
It's always good to be with you.
There we go. For all of you at home, this is my dad, and we're both named Saint. So it's funny that I told him he used to be a mechanic for Nissan and for the racing Mazda team and all this. And I'm like, yo, you're retired now. Why don't we start up a channel about cars? And I'm trying to get him to convert over to electric cars. We're going to the SEMA car show in Vegas. And the first day is tomorrow. We're heading out there. As you can see, our car is charging right here. I have the baby electric car, you know, the Chevy Bolt, but it's a tiger. It's handling this trip, you know? And so I'm excited. Are you excited?
Very excited.
Yeah.
It's great to be here, alive and well. And with my son, it's always a trip.
You don't
always
have to say.
Great.
Everyone is happy to be alive.
Yeah,
you don't
yeah,
have to say
yeah.
that
well,
part.
I still like to say.
Okay.
It's my.
For all you at home, he's happy to be alive.
Happy. Life. Mm-hmm. Happy to be here because with the Kobe, a lot of my condolences to those who have lost people too, mm-hmm. because it hurts. Mm-hmm. It hurts, and there's nothing we can do about it but just keep on living, and doing the best we can day. By day.
So what are some of the cars you're looking forward to seeing? What do you hope to see at SEMA?
I hope to see at SEMA the
give us the checklist.
The Ford, especially the Ford Lightning truck.
Yeah, that's
hopefully it will be out in production soon. One of the first companies to fully electric. And we're hoping it'll come out with a bang.
Yeah.
Because it looks
the first mainstream companies.
Mainstream.
Yeah, the mainstream companies.
And Ford has promised by 2030 to be all electric. Mm-hmm. And we're hoping that they stick to it, and that if they can come out even earlier, it would be even better.
I know, but you want your Lightning today.
Oh, it would be a blessing.
But you might see something that'll blow the Lightning out the water. When I was first getting him into electric cars, he saw the Tesla. And that Tesla Cybertruck,
yes,
that caught your eye.
It was
a sharp car and not the edges.
Yeah. Yep.
You know?
It has a lot of good features on it, but now the Ford has brought it to a new level.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see what we're playing with.
That Ford is easy on the eyes.
It's beautiful.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
beautiful.
And it doesn't seem like you have to make any kind of gives to try and get into it.
It's something that's we're going to see.
Yeah.
We're going to go in depth into it, mm-hmm. eventually, and see what we can find. And you, as a consumer, want to know stuff about it, and we want to give you the answers. So we're going to go mm-hmm. out there and do as much research on these vehicles as we possibly can to mm-hmm. bring you the answers you want.
So
look forward to this. We're going to do what you want. We're here for you. So let's do it.
There we go.
This is 2021, and we're moving into 2022. Hopefully, we'll make it a better year. All right? Mm-hmm. So keep watching and stay with us. Father and son.
Yeah. There we go.
Disclaimer. This is a disclaimer. Disclaimer. Yeah. Good job.
And then I'll walk.
All right.
Right over here.
Okay.
So, for all of you, I've convinced my dad in his retirement to start up a YouTube channel. So, you know what though?
Just keep talking.
Okay, you're right. You know, it's not gonna hear it. It's not gonna hear it.
Why Maybe. Not?
Because I'm thinking the machine's gonna hear.
Oh.
Here we go. Stop right here.
Go back further.
Wait.
You have space.
Don't say anything. No, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. All right. So I'll be on your right side. No. I'm going to stand to your right, so stand more to your... Or go left? Go left? Go left more? Okay. Oh, it's still recording. Once we go. Let me make sure it's...
Mm-hmm. Happy to be here, because with the Kobe, a lot of people, a lot of friends we have lost.
Kobe.
And my condolences to those who have lost people too, mm-hmm. because it hurts.
Mm-hmm.
It hurts. And there's nothing we can do about it but just keep on living and doing the best we can day by day.
And keep up your spirits and keep going. We're going to get through this. Somehow we'll get through this.
Yeah.
And we're hoping that when it comes through this, we'll make the world a better place. That's all we can do. And with the changing over now from gasoline to electric, a lot of these vehicles, hopefully make a place a better place. Yeah. And we're going to check out and see who is making the best electric cars for our future.
Yeah.
And so we're going to spend some time at SEMA and go through as much as we can and see what there is to offer for the future of the motor mobile industry.
There you go.
Motor industry.
Yeah.
So let's do it.
So what are some of the cars you're looking for?